Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark in Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, but even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day, far, far from home.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises and reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I have ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
German must not be harmed. We need Steiner alive. Now move, both of you.
Let's go. It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only Stein will be spared. Hurrah! Be careful! There may be more of them.
He is not here.
He must be closer to the ship. Spread out. Search every building.
Bestätigt! Standen! Das Captain! Got his ear!
Be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Thank you.
ready.
I want it here! This way! Up the stairs!
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich. As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw the fascist mic still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I don't.
We must hurry. There are Germans who would sooner see it destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko, finish up here.
Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir!
Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Volov! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern Project.
In 43, the Führer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
However effective the Onorvo 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door. We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. Dmitry Pantrenko was a hero. He deserved a hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered the rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Possess this terrible weapon. Go!
minutes left!
This is not our war!
Then who do we fight?
Everyone! We stand alone!
He's running through grenades!
I hear ya! Get a medic up here!
He's right!
Keep moving! We are running out of time! We've got to get down to the deck!
Come back!
Faster! We can use the rope!
Man down!
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Vokudar that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, you still with me? Davis, come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
Never do that!
I'm bleeding! I need some help here!
What are you doing?
Shit! They're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This thing's my... We're going under, Mason!
Thank you.
Kill those bastards.
We gotta get out of here. This thing's about to... We're going under, Mason!
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to higher ground to look for Krashenko's compound.
Mister, stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods, thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Ivanovich, Pavchenko, stop.
So...
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Got his ZPU. We'll disarm it, and we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. The village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray is clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Weapon free! Keep your eyes open for SCPU! clear.
Contact on the roof! Drop them!
Mason, get in position!
Check the body!
Yeah. Left,
Mason! Take those bastards out!
tunnel up ahead.
I see.
Swift, with me.
All right. I'll get the helmet scar in the area.
Lima 9, this is X-Ray. Prep for recon sweep 3K radius.
Roger that, X-Ray.
You, take this. Stay on. We'll find Yukovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
That's my soul with you.
Keep that light steady, Mason.
Oh, Wisdom. You nearly took a bullet.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly. What the fuck's wrong with you?
Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
It's coming.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human air is in the area. No sense.
What? You monitor. Shit.
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this!
Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
Abandoned.
Grishenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
February 4th, 1968. The stabilizing agent supplied by Dr. Clark.
Quick, grab me documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6
produced thus far.
Shit! Go! Go!
Grishenko had the place wired to blow!
Tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far. As with previous animal tests at rebirth, the onset of symptoms in human subjects is exactly...
Shit! Go! Go! Grishenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Say again, what?
Tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6.
Shit!
Go! Go!
Grishenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Vic, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnels. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Where are you, Woods?
Come on. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh?
God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.
That's all right, let's go.
The SOG, right?
Right.
Couldn't make it.
Peace.
use those buildings for cover, Mason!
God, the woods was crying, but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right.
The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching you through. I have visual confirmation. Ground Zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
You have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Finally.
I have limited ground support.
Our key to Klevchenko. Stein, Blagojevich.
What do you guys guard the boat? Rescue men, follow my lead. Now!
Trees!
evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage.
I'll go first.
Take it easy, Mason.
I'll stabilize this end.
Easy.
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. The hell are Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Lauf.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Scout.
There, look!
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the Channel Lake. Blow these fuckers to Kingdom Come.
You got it. Dragovich, Kravchenko.
It's been too long, miss. We must make up for lost time.